I wonder what that could be. I wonder what this could be. Ooh. Now sometimes there's always some extra goodies in here. So, ooh. So we got the bonus edition Quadratech magazine. So we got a $100 wine voucher. So Quadratech sticker. And ooh, we got a Gladiator magnet. Okay, I think I'm gonna put this right here.
Well, it's getting a little late now, so it's time for me to go to bed. But in the morning, stay tuned, because in the vlog tomorrow, we may or may not be installing the Vadergrill or painting it, but I'm not allowed to say, but we're gonna be doing the Vadergrill tomorrow. So make sure you stay tuned, and I'll see you guys in the morning.
Ladies and gentlemen, good morning. Welcome back to the channel. Welcome back to the vlog. Jeep Nation, we have a super exciting day ahead of us. Yes, today is finally the day that we are going to be painting and installing the Vadergrill.
Yes.
Well, that's definitely different. And for the first time ever on the vlog, there is a Wrangler with white wheels.
Can I help you?
Can I get two bacon, egg, and cheese McGriddles?
Two bacon, egg, cheese McGriddles, of course. Will that be all?
Yes.
Okay. It's going to be $6.54 at your best window.
Thank you.
You're welcome.
Alright, painting continued. It'll be blue and black in 3, 2, 1. Ladies and gentlemen, here's your exclusive first look at the finished Vadergrill. What do you guys think? I'm digging it. I really am. Now, we still have to wet sand it, polish it up, but first thing in the morning, it's going on the Jeep.
Suited, ready for the movement. I have been elusive while working on this new shit. Not following the wave, too many out of surfing. Got no time for wasting.
Keys. Where are the keys?
Ladies and gentlemen, welcome back to day two of the painting and installing of the Vadergrill. Before we install the Vadergrill, well, we're gonna have to get the Jeep cleaned. So I'm gonna go pay a visit to my friends up at Otter Tear. My buddy Alex is gonna clean her and detail her up.
We got another beautiful day here in the state of New Hampshire. We got Journey on the radio. It's gonna be a great day.
Just take a minute to admire these Fox shocks. Oh yeah.
Well, this is what my life has come to. I'm sitting here editing while my friend is doing all the work.
Also, quick side note, so the 60 Camaro that I was in earlier is actually just chilling right there. Now, this is Mikey. He's the owner of the car, and I think we'll be doing a little bit more with this car in a vlog, well, coming soon.
All right, so first things first, we got to take off the original grill, which I'm actually going to miss a lot. You know, it's the classic 7-slot Jeep grill. I also have the mesh in here, which I'm also gonna miss. I'm optimistic. I don't think this is gonna be too hard. So first, we gotta open the hood.
Also, if you look at the inside of my engine bay, you will see that I desperately need to clean it. So yeah, priorities.
So now, as you can see, there are bolts, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6 to be exact. Now these all are gonna need to be popped out. And I think you just use a flathead screwdriver for that. And then once that's done, I'm pretty sure you can just detach the clamps that are down there, I think. And then I think you pull the grill off. Now, as we dive into our trusty toolbox, we will get our screwdriver and begin work. All right, so we got the first one out already. Pretty easy, so get the rest out. So now we have to disconnect this from here and the same exact thing on the other side. Ladies and gentlemen, the grill is off. Now it's a lot heavier than I thought it was. That might be from the mesh, which I'm also going to very much miss. So maybe I'll try to find one for the new Vader grill. But what do you guys think? Yeah, grill delete. I mean, we could just drive around like this. Kind of look interesting. All right, so this right now, we're just going to kind of lay it next to the Ducati. Like so. All right, ladies and gentlemen, so there's the grill. You've already seen it. These are the new parts that we are going to put on with it. We got the weather strip up there, and we're going to put it on. All right, so, well, we're going to know instantly if we made the right choice or not. Now we just got to snap this back into place. All right, so the Vader grill is in. Now we just need to put the pins back on top, put the little weather strip. I'm going to wait to get outside before I show you guys a better view of it, but it looks so good, trust me. By the way, the paint job that me and my dad did, it came out, well, better than I was expecting, so just a win. Ladies and gentlemen, it looks so good. My hands, on the other hand, they don't look so good. Blisters everywhere. And yeah, keys. Ladies and gentlemen, it looks so good. It's been a long time coming. This has been like a 3.5 week project, and I actually got the grill way back in March, so it's been like three and a half months. And while it is just so satisfying to finally see this on the Wrangler, the first mod of many to come. So more information about the next mod and when it's going to be happening is going to come in the next video. Anyways, I think that's it for this one. We're going to hop in the Camaro and go get some lunch. Also, this will be featured in a vlog very, very soon. Actually, well, I'm going to film it today, but it's not going to be in this one. I'm sorry, I know, but you know what? You got to do what you got to do. It looks so good, Mikey. Thank you, dude. I appreciate the help.
Yeah, of course, man.
And that, well, that pretty much sums up today's vlog. Thank you guys for watching. If you enjoyed the video, please hit that like button, subscribe, and comment. I really appreciate it. And I will see you guys next time.